keep rocking it for about 3 seconds.
Oh, yeah, but I always do that. Yeah, that's the side to side. That's I'm shooting bullets.
Oh,
okay.
Try
something. Okay. Okay. Shit, I did not know that. Okay.
Push him on you, right? Push it on him. That's actually why I thought about the bunch of around show.
Go play with it first?
Yeah, I just want to drive it around a little bit. I'm like, oh, you know, and yeah. Kind of, you know. But sometimes tap houses are better than breweries.
And they have 55 beers on it.
Because you get a much wider array. Like, oh, look, there's 4 Hefeweizens. I like Hefeweizen. Or there's 5 porters, and you know, they've got one of each.
Yeah, they have a really good selection.
What happened back here?
And I definitely, yeah.
Did you get that? I don't think so.
And it's a newer, little tiny place. What happened? Everyone, like, all their employees or owners have all been really nice. So,
I mean, it went over, but. You definitely made contact.
Okay.
Yeah, but I mean, if you
got to
ask, but it
wasn't
enough.
Do you have a shotgun?
Yeah.
Like
an
actual shotgun or like a.
Okay. I have a bird gun and I have.
That's what
I
seem
good.
Yeah, but I'm
still going to
ask you.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I've actually never shot this. I got the gun from my uncle when I left the state.
Well,
so
I know,
now
it was in your helmet, yeah?
Dickerson.
Okay, well, maybe it could have been in your neck or body, maybe, but not.
I've never shot one of those.
They're not high end. It's like they did some really big ones, and then they did kind of like a Hyundai grade. I got one of those.
That's what I have. I have a new CZ. Not my boss's 24,000.
Oh, so somebody put you
a little different. But yeah, there's a sporting goods course by your place. It's actually different.
Like you.
I know you're not.
I drove by the city. Yes, I've seen it on the left hand side. You're more comfortable.
That's where, like, the state is.
The absolute example. I'm gonna take that little bit of shame for sticking around when I was there. Carry it with me until the day I die.
I hope not.
No, I won't. It's the high side of HD. I can't remember shit.
Remember that time you embarrassed yourself? No, but I believe you. I believe I did.
So you plan to join our team, and I'm like, and it's CBRE still.
You good for one more for you?
I've got one for you. I need a burrito. Oh no, I'm good, thank you. Yeah, I set a delivery at 10 a.m. Because I knew I was gonna fight, so I set a delivery.
Yeah, beautiful.
So we're gonna buy 100,000.
Yes, you're leading with your dick.
We always do, Morgan.
Right, so we're gonna buy them for Intuit, Microsoft, Google, all these companies.
I think he figured it out, but thank you.
Rather than developing a whole team for that, And then if they don't like what's going on, they just fire that couple and then the Oscars come down.
Hey, Rigo, you know it's 10 to 1, right?
Yeah, I said fuck it.
Okay, good. I'm like, cool, either way.
I'm having way more fun than having to, like,
I get you.
They want all the tribal
I get you. I just wanted to say, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
I know I won.
Right?
So.
And this is amazing.
This is a naughty list.
I took a bunch of pictures.
So, okay, so that's cool. So, so technically you will be doing the same type of work for other
properties and the facility manager. And then I'll be managing other properties. There's also, it looks like a goddamn ghost abandoned mall. Not strictly town mall, but discount outlet shopping area.
Oh, yeah, it's completely
there's like three shops. Yeah, so that's my secret area managing.
Oh,
yeah.
I have to take Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
And then they're like, we
and then I have one Monday and Tuesday off.
So we're going to do the training you need to do. Right. Like all the finance systems for property manager, just do it.
So when you start doing that, when you're over on that facility, so Dave Stewart Balinor and Kyle both work right there.
Oh, nice face!
Shit over there.
Your face.
So we go get lunch at
okay.
Sandwich shop called Fat Guys. Every like 1 or 2, we'll go grab lunch.
I was trying to just.
So, yeah,
I mean, it was just a tip, but are you okay? Sometimes the tip is the worst.
Cool.
You pull it out.
That'd be cool. That would be cool. Dude, I was so stoked because they brought it up.
No, I'm not angry. I'm really good at letting it go. Oh, it's it's I was trying to drop.
I'm a fun.
But anyways, no, I was like saying side shot of chess play. That way I know what it feels like.
Not my job.
Hey, Marshall!
Say
what?
Official practice.
If I say yes,
I just
wanted
to know what, like, a
countdown. I'm gone.
So, and she went, oh, okay.
Are you good? Are you good?
Hey, man.
I'm fucking solid.
Okay, I'm like, it's
the same
time.
All right, Kaz, you got your wish. I am little more than a moving pell at this point in time.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
After I'm done brutalizing the
new filler
here.
So I did say I wanted to fight the circuit, so you want to fight too?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Okay.
Yeah, fight that and then wrap it up.
I'm good.
I got a couple persons down here.
Because remember, everybody, Carrie does have to be gone by 3.
Carrie has to be what?
She's got to be gone by before 3.
Oh, is she going over to Nancy's?
Yeah, she's got to go to Nancy's today.
Oh, what time is it?
It's like 1.
12:55.
Okay,
yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep, just move it.
You're generating force through, even though, because people are pushing. do all this. Like,
my ideal fight is fighting in a shooting tournament.
Yeah.
So that, because it's heavy. I'm not.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just, that pass where we really went, and really went, took a lot. Just run off.
So, I'm starting to develop that.
Is that one better?